Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs.
While I'm still waiting for my Steam cards, I thought I would fill it up with some more tutorials. If you guys are getting bored of these, just let me know and I'll try and do something else. But today, our tutorial is going to be on how to make different kind of game passes. One for admin and one for one that just gives you gear. I have an admin on this game that I made, which gives you certain props like Foxy's hook, Chica's cupcake, Bonnie's guitar, Freddy Fazbear's microphone, phone guy's phone, a flashlight, and a Freddy head. So yeah, can use. So yeah, these are some of the props I managed to put into the game. I didn't realise it was this advanced. I just got this from free models randomly, but it seems legit. Seems legit. A phone. Okay, so yeah, you can just get a bunch of gear. Okay, sorry about that, I got a bit sidetracked, but yeah, now I'm going to be showing you how to do it. Okay, let's allow. My god. Mother of God, the Skype messages are real. Be right back, guys. I want to check this Skype message. Okay. So, to make a thing, what you want to do is go to Roblox sets, scroll down and find game passes admin tools. Click that and it should open up a script called admin tools, and then open up it, make sure you have properties in view. Then go to game passes, and down here the value there is your game pass value. Roblox will have a nifty Roblox will have a nifty template for the game pass image. If not, you could get a stock one from Google Images, or just find a tutorial on that. Recommended software, paint.net. Okay, be right back. Is that, guys? Okay, so yeah, I'm gonna try and think of some props for Five Nights at Freddy's. Let's see what we could add. They should add a different color guitar. These are like the official guitars of Roblox, so I'm going to get its official name. But instead of red, I'm gonna do yellow. That's not in, there's no models for that. Internet disconnected something. Oh, right, yeah. Okay. Once you get your gear. Okay, be a douche then. Okay, save it to Roblox. I'm not going. Oh yeah, you have to save it under. I believe you have to save it under yours, or at least own the actual item. I'd recommend uploading it for yourself. Don't take credit though, that's kind of douchebaggish. Okay, so I'll come back once I finished everything. Okay, so after you've done everything, like uploading it, you're going to take the thing, Control X or cut, then you're going to paste into Lighten. We'll come back to this in a sec. So we need to go back to here, and if you have, if you want over 3 admin tools, since you automatically start off with 3, you're gonna have to copy one and paste one. If you if you leave this in like a working process state, if you don't remove the thing, it won't crash the game or anything. It's like if you just leave it as a duplicate, it will just give you duplicate of the item. Okay. I'm gibberish for the moment. And move that. No, mind. Okay, so this is very specific with its lettering. So you need to have everything to the capital letter down. It needs to be exact. Okay, now you can replace its name with the name. Make sure it's in like Tango, otherwise it's not gonna work. Now, get our thing. We're gonna look in our inventory. Let's go to our models. Yes, there. Named it Gibberish because I can't be bothered to give it a name. Now you're gonna copy that. ID. And now, replace that ID that's in the value with the ID of your item. And keep in mind, you cannot test this because look, I'll test it. It's running. And since you're labeled as player and does not get anything from your Roblox account, as you can see, I had all these other props, like the phone, the guitars, the mask, the cupcake. But all I've got here is the plushies and the jump scare potion. The only real way to test this is to save your progress and test it out in game, like in the actual game itself on a server. So then it should register for your account. That's just me posing the whatever the heck it's called thumbnail. Yeah, and I'm gonna exit from this and open up Five Nights at Freddy's 1 and 2 roleplay. Wait for that to load. Okay. That's the why. That ad though. I want to see your bumper crash. Okay. As you can see, it just updated, so we're gonna play. This game gets popular. Oh yeah, if it does, if you have a popular game, I would recommend shutting down the servers. Mine's pretty popular. Someone might have joined while I was while I was updating it, so it might not have took full effect. And what do you know, it did take full effect. And now we're gonna look in our inventory. And what do you know, we have all the items that we were talking about, including the blue guitar we just added. Oh, it's a baby, it's like a midget, it's cute. I will be making two other videos on how to make VIP admin and how to make VIP teleporters. I didn't even know if my teleporters work. Let's check. Oh my, I don't want to go to FNAF at Freddy's. Yeah, it does work. My mother of God. That teleport though. Okay. And in our next tutorials, we're going to be teaching you how to make more VIPs and moving animatronics. Because I've been looking forward to making this tutorial for ages. Look, he's here now. He's a giant animatronic. Oh, he's over there now. Okay, don't show the headset. Signing off. Peace, guys. Peace, guys.